Julie, today we celebrate your birthday for the first time since your father disappeared.
Mommy, will Daddy ever come back?
I don't know, baby. You can always wish for it to happen.
Okay, I want to see my Daddy.
What's going on? Ryan?
Julie. The danger will come for...
I know this place. I've been there in my dreams. We must go there and find Daddy.
Oh, I must have imagined that.
Mommy, there it is! The motel where Daddy is! This motel in my dreams. I'm so scared.
Don't be afraid, honey. Stay in the car and I'll try to find Dad.
Okay, I'll listen to the radio. Strange voices, and the doors locked from the inside when I stepped out of the car.
Maybe it was just the wind. I'll try to open one of the doors and see what's going on.
Daddy is somewhere nearby. I can feel him. Let's find him.
Anybody here? There's Brian's video camera. Perhaps some video is still on it. Honey, what are you...
Sooner or later. Your family has disappeared. I'll help you find them. To see the clues that will lead us to them, I need both of my eyes. Please find my second eye. And hurry, Rose.
Watching this video, then the worst has happened. You shouldn't have come here. It's too late. Listen, darling. Something happened when I was a child. On the table, you'll find a case containing a wooden doll. It's a clue to unlocking the secret of my past. Thank you.
you. I see Julie traveling by train to the city. Oh, she will be in danger once she arrives. Rose, before we go, take this star and then open the box Brian left on his bed.
Thank you. Hi, are you Julie's mom? Look for her near the school. To get there, turn left at the alley behind the puppet theater. Although the gate to the school is locked, I have the key.
Please give me the key. I need to find my daughter.
Of course. But do me a favor first. Bring me a piece of cake from the cafe. After all, today's my birthday.
Thank you.
a wonderful looking cake. You kept your promise, so I'll keep mine. Here's the key.
Thank you. Thank you. Someone was chasing the girl. A man who was trying to save her. Then he did something that put me in this damn costume.
The girl was my daughter, Julie. Tell me what you saw. Who was chasing her?
It's hard to say. I didn't get a good look at him. But I think you'll come to understand what's going on if you look into how it all began. Take this doll. And remember, if you have any questions, the owner of the cafe, Frank Wood, is always ready to answer them.
Have you seen a 12-year-old girl?
I'm sorry, I haven't, although it's possible I did, and simply forgot. If you find my keys and give me the one to the teacher's lounge, I'll take you to look in all of the classrooms. Find my keys, and then we'll locate your daughter.
Thank you.
Here's the key you told me about.
Thank you.
What's wrong?
Thank you.
I was hoping you and Julie would never find your way into this world. But I failed to protect you.
Ryan, what's going on? Who was that clown and where did he take our daughter?
I can't tell you while these chains are on my chest. Please unlock and then remove them, so I can tell you how to rescue Julie.
Thank you.
Listen to me very carefully. To defeat an enemy, you must know him. The clown is more than a man. He first showed up 20 years ago and turned my life into a living hell. You already know a little about my childhood, but the dolls from the dollhouse will tell you more. Whatever happens, find and kill the clown. It's the only way to rescue Julie.
Visitor is. It's Rosie. She's come to find her daughter. But it's too late. The girl's soul is mine.
Leave my daughter alone, you monster!
Thank you.
is Rose. The clown grabbed my daughter and took her to the puppet theater. Please, help me to get out of here.
A clown? Please don't talk about him. He scares me. Did you see what he did to the people here? I've been hiding from him in the puppet workshop for 20 years. Rose, if you want to rescue your daughter, you need to go upstairs. Although the clown is powerful, he can be defeated. Just be careful. I heard there was another doll on the plane. It's been missing for a long time. I hope it will be able to defeat the clown. Would you do me a favor? The only thing I do here is sew doll clothes. Unfortunately, my eyeglasses broke. I would appreciate you finding me a new pair. The doll I told you about. Together you can defeat the clown and save the people of this town. I collected all of the good energy I could find and created 3 items that can defeat the clown. I was so afraid he would find and destroy the objects that I hid them in different places. Take the cloak I made. You can find the shield at the fire station. The sword is near my house on the island. Hope to see you again, Rose.
Happy to see you again, Rose. I know where that spiteful clown is hiding. I need your help. Please unlock the gate. Rose, I saw the clown leave the puppet theater through the back door. I tried to stop him, but he pushed me and I broke a wing. That clown is bad. He went to the house on the island where the Carters used to live. I'll show you the way if you repair my wing. Rose. I love my new wing. I hope I'll be able to fly someday. I'll make good on my promise now. The ferry will take us to the island. After we get there, I'll stay with you so you won't get lost. We're finally here! Brian grew up in this house. This is where you'll find the information you need. I'll stay close by.
Thank you.
Rose, the clown has taken my family, my friends, and even my memories. The only thing I remember is a high tower and a long drop. When I woke up, I found myself in this strange world and felt these cardboard wings on my back. The clown hides the souls he steals in the water tower. The souls of your daughter and husband are there. The clown terrified me, so I'm gonna stay here. Good luck, Rose.
you again. I'll give you one thing, you're persistent. But if you try to stop me, I'll turn you into a doll too.
I'm not afraid of you.
You're a fool, Rose. Don't you realize I don't need you? I need your doll. He and I have a score to settle. I'm ready to meet with it at the top of the water tower. Hurry, Rose. I don't like to wait.
Thank you.
Rose, I've been hiding from the clown for a long time. When my son disappeared, I didn't have enough courage to search for him. I regret this. You give me hope, Rose. Every time the clown turned someone into a doll, his power grew. My son Matthew died, and Brian left the city. Sometimes I see Matthew's ghost. He's wearing cardboard wings on his back. Take this locket. It will open the lid of the water tower and free the souls trapped there.
You thought you'd spend your whole life among people.
I'm not afraid of you, clown.
This serves you right. No. You took my power once, but you won't be able to do it again. You will.
Julie are still in the water tower. We must free them.
God, that's over. Let's go home.